short example.
Obviously. You know what I read from one scholar? I don't know if you know, one of them ulama. You see, when somebody a Muslim, but even get some of the lab system, he die in Ali and when I read Quran for them. You see, same body, they feel them. You see, they feel them because when you reach the verses, then we know been they work with. You see, they feel them. Sheik, you know how if you buy, they're not saying a greedy person. You come outside, you can't begin the prison upon the people. Let's say this person are good people. Then the person they feel them because you not say the people. They not say greedy. Okay. So when somebody die, you put Quran, they read them. The verses them will not be in the work with as soon as pass the body.
Okay, so you know,
like
you
point. And the time when the prophet in the past, he meets them to grieve them. He take that dry leaf, he put on it. Putting them, see, that's it. If you miss a dry leaf, don't help that person. The way Quran is for helper. Rasul knows the dry leaf, the helper, and he put on. Rasul. And how you know that Allah may get anybody? You know, they read them for molest anybody. They read them for lay you pull ignorance by yourself, they help the people. Then the Holy Quran, like Kitabu Hidayah, nine people, no, no. What's in the Hidayah? The book where Allah says, for you read, you guide yourself. This night, the Lord will see this night, the totality of Quran. Zalikal Kitabu La Rayba Fi Yehudan. When the cup, the jinn, the aliens, they say, "Inna sabi'na al-Qur'an al-ajaba yahdi ila rushdi." What in the Hidayah? Allah first have put for you goodness them inside. He said, really implement them. He tell you, say, no drink, no lie, no thief, no cosmosin. He did. He tell you, say, pray, pay zakat, do hajj. He did. Now, then thing that Allah wants you to do, you implement them. But for you don't say, after we person don't pass, you go see the read for them. You know the benefit from them here. Then the person self, he don't die. You know the benefit. You know the benefit from them here. Then the person self, he don't die. You know the benefit. Benefit you go benefit. Let not be saying that money the people in the run after. Wallahi, tell me true. Other than they read Quran, to the way not money the day after. Now the style of reading Quran, you they put the people in down.
Yes,
then you open the Quran with price. Then you lock the Quran, then you get the upper. Look what you want scholar. I take from Ibn Taymiyyah first. He said, we should to feel was who the Sawab the non-Muslim at 3 million. The Quran don't talk. Yeah, no business. You don't talk business.
Check me there, you some questions. I didn't get a good piece for them.
Okay, fine.
Person that you be putting. See, when people that can cry the bearing, people that put the Quran for the bearing, people that do this all thing.
Yes,
you know, it's so pitiful, it's so sorrowful. And the fact will then let me not disturb yourself. This day, now we see Allah.
يتصدق بالمال الذي يستعجب به من يقرأ القرآن على الفقراء والمحاويج. See, we advise you. That money when you want it for go hire people they let and carry the Quran. You see, take that money they go pull and sarah to people they wait and need. You see, because this sarah pulling all the ulama then we top say they reach to the possible way that. But the Quran they get different opinion. You see, for they say for side. You see that money that envelope with the one package for people they wait and they read. You see, take a label and sarah services to mankind. They go meet you in a grave. Now, one value advice.
You check time in the if not even this charity is an important talk about time because some misunderstanding. They say they show some people that believe say this charity they can fix this them or they fix for assembly. Start a cotton journey,
yeah.
So that charity where they live long and last long in charity, where they come in the form of water, where they will come in the form of mosque, they will come in the form of school, you know, where you will put your people there, or they will come in the form of our craft there, where you can fix and down themselves, so where they want to get the benefit to the way on there. And this will be always advising to them now that when they sit down there. So we want them to land there, have this the Arab world. There's something to be so that people tell you the post will not die.